Hi, so today, yeah, I'm at a Gosling ski center on the dry slope, but as luck would have it, the day I booked up to come here is a few days after it snowed and the snow is still here, so I'm hopefully it will ski a bit better today with a bit of snow than it normally does when it's dry. So there's a slope there, a couple of people going up now, so I'll get myself sorted out and I will get up there and have a few runs down.
What's the catch with you? It's been way too physical. I've combined with you, it feels way too chemical. I'm confused. I want you undividable. It feels way too chemical.
So an hour's skiing for £13, it's quite good. It's a lot nicer than skiing when it's just a dry slope with a bit of snow on it. It's a bit nicer skiing, but essentially it is still just a dry slope as well, so it has a lot of the same characteristics. So yeah, but I think you know, I will try to come back in the future when it's been snowing and have a go, because it's a great place to come. You know, it's a good vibe, and yeah, so good time, Ad, and I hope you enjoyed this little video, and see you again soon.